Hi, I'm NASA astronaut Mike Hopkins on board the International Space Station, and it's story time from space.
But why are Alpha? Sure, I'll go. But we wouldn't plan that. Motions of the earth. I got my so I got to look at.
Hi, I'm NASA astronaut Mike Hopkins on board the International Space Station, and it's story time from space. Now, I absolutely love to read, and I can't think of a better location to read this next story with the cupola behind us. That's our big observation window that looks down on the Earth. And today's story is Max Goes to the International Space Station, a science adventure with Max the dog, written by Jeffrey Bennett and illustrated by Michael Carroll. So, here's a special note from the author. To children around the world, the International Space Station is a real place, orbiting high above our planet, built and operated by thousands of people from all around the world. I hope this story will not only teach you more about space and the International Space Station, but more importantly, that it will inspire you to join in the global effort to build a better future for all of us. And there's actually a little note here. Special thanks to the ISS crew for helping make story time from space possible and for showing the world what's possible when we work together. Reach for the stars. Okay.
Let's do that again once more. So you can see for our unbalanced item, we definitely do get rotation when we give it this linear acceleration upwards. Now we're going to do a balanced mass, and let's see if there's a difference. You can see everything's in free fall here. My camera was just floating by. So the way I made this unbalanced beam was I had three brass weights at the end. Everything else about this setup is completely balanced. The sides are the same. The center pivot point is the same. Everything's identical. So this is what was causing the unbalance. We'll balance that out now with three same brass weights. These are of exactly equal mass. The nice thing in space is you can just float something in the air if you don't want to have to put it down. You have to be careful, though. Sometimes it floats away.